so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Okay, you're there. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Don't forget, you are private security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psych eval. Look like you're really getting off on the... Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Second there. Okay. Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the 4 group sex employees in an elevator? No?
And we have non-moving guards again.
Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous.
Yep.
You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault?
We're gonna have a guard upstairs. We're gonna have a guard standing in front of the camera. Hopefully the door to the right when we come out of the stairs will be open.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb?
I guess I've knocked that floor out. Keep
going!
So now. Oh no, I mistimed it and knocked it right out in front of the camera. It's annoying, yeah, because you go from walkthrough heist to 50-50 right there.
Okay, so
like when they're not moving on bug stars, it's really hard to do it.
There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break care.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you.
It's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Bingo! We have struck gold!
We got 2 hackers.
Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time
both
here.
Both the randoms are hacking.
We
got one random hacker and one random grabber.
And I'm grabbing 2. Triggers the alarm as a failsafe. Did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there...
Hey, did you know you can, when you're recording, you can record your voice on there? You just gotta change it in your settings on your PlayStation. Do what I'm telling you. It was in America. People love accents, bro. It would benefit you. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Yeah. it might be very beneficial to your channel if you just floss that exit. It won't hurt. Do commentary in your missions, just be you, man. You don't have to fake the funk if you don't want to. Like, me talking right now is gonna be in the video. It'll be just talking shit. It's gonna be in the video. What did he say? Oh yeah. Yeah. Just run in first person.
All right, now stay calm. Back the way you came through the checkpoint. Nothing.
If you're slow running because you grabbed too much gold, just run in first person. I should keep this whole being spotted by the camera too. I gotta time this right.
You're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar.
Here we go. And I fucked it up.
Oh no!
They're closing in on us.
Yeah.
We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south.
You love it. They didn't find the body on the camera yet. But we lost our uniforms. We're not. We did. Yeah, that glitch is still there, I guess. I have to knock this dude out on camera too.
Sounds like they're sending news.
Fuck. Yeah, just hold up. So when that camera comes back towards me, I gotta go run and knock him out. Not yet, bro. Not. Should be good though. Nope. Did it too early.
Lay down some cover fire.
Fuck. Let's get out of here. Damn it.
You have to be
right. Yeah. You should just let me do it, but all right. One shot.
Where is he?
surprised myself with that one. What I'm doing, like, I'm for sure gonna miss. I'm not watching the money. Are they losing a lot of money over there? It'll work, but it's a bucket. I like it when it's a Mustang or something nice and fast, nice and quick.
Just got word from the decoy.
The Dominator, I got you.
Alright, the decoy is out.
Where are these other fools at? Are they coming over here? Fall. It's up to you. No, so the lead bonus, I get it, yeah. Hehehehe